Ed Asner is a television legend, the winner of 7 Acting Emmy Awards, which puts him tied with Mary Tyler Moore, both of whom rank second to their Mary Tyler Moore 1970 show co-star, Cloris Leachman, who has 9. In all, he has been nominated 20 times for an Emmy Award, with 17 nods for a Primetime Emmy and 3 for a Daytime Award. All of his wins were for primetime, as well as being one of the most outstanding and most respected actors of his generation. Equally adept at comedy as he is at drama, Asner also made a name for himself as a trade unionist and a political activist. He served 2 terms as president of the Screen Actors Guild, from 1981 to 1985, during which he criticized former SAG president Ronald Reagan, then the president of a greater concern, for his Central American policy.